Hi and welcome. Today we shall learn about graphing fractions on a number line. For that, let's look at a simple number line which is divided into equal parts. In the middle we have 0. On the right side of 0 we have all the positive numbers which go on until positive infinity, and on the left side we have all the negative numbers which go on until negative infinity. On the number line we can plot all real numbers, whether they are decimals, fractions, integers, whole numbers, whatever they are. So let's take an example. X equals to 2/3. We know that 2/3 lies between 0 and 1. So this is where 2/3 is. We just put a dot there. Similarly, X equals to -40/9. Now, changing this improper fraction into a mixed fraction, we see that -40/9 is -4/4/9. So it would lie between -4 and -5. So we plot a point between -4 and -5. Let's go on to see some more examples. -13/7. Converting it into a mixed fraction, we get -1/6/7. That means this point, -13/7, lies between -1 and -2. Now, -1 and -2 would be on the left side of 0. So our correct answer is option C. Going on to the next example, 30/7. 30/7, on dividing, we get that it is 4/2/7. That is, it lies between 4 and 5. It would lie on the positive side, that is on the right side of 0. So our correct answer is option D. -30/11. We have to graph this point. So -30/11, we would get 2 and 8/11. Now, negative 2 and 8 over 11 would lie between -2 and -3. So we plot a point between -2 and -3 on the left side of 0. So option A is the correct answer. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. You can practice and master this topic on our apps. Have a great day. Enjoy yourself and bye.